What's good? I ain't got another recommendation from a while ago that, you know, didn't get through, but so we hope to get it through to you. It's called Tool the Pot Audio. If you haven't already, subscribe. You've seen the previous videos. If you're first time, subscribe. If you like the video, then and give it a like, a thumbs up, or a like if you want to. And comment down below what you think, what you recommend, etc. Let's go. 2 o'clock in the morning here.
Who are you to wave your finger? You must have been out your hair. I hold deep in muddy waters. You practically raised the dead. Rob the grave to snow.
So what you talking about? It sounds like you just really talking about someone losing their mind with disrespect or something.
Difficult to dance round this one till you pull it out.
Whistling all over my black kettle, and you must have been odd. It's like an ambiguous, cause the scene of, you know, black kettle scene, whatever.
We'll be right back.
Damn. That song got a whole vibe right there. It's a lot about, you know.
Like the beats.
Yeah, a lot about, you know. It sounded to me was about, you know, basically not getting on your high horse and talking down on somebody. What gives you the feeling to think that you're above me? You must have been high to think that you're above me, to talk down on me. And, you know, you traded in muddy waters. And it's like, basically, what you're trying to say about me can be said about you. But anyway, let us know what you think down below. What you got recommended. If you haven't yet already, subscribe, man. Let's go. Let's go and grow. Let's see what else you guys like to see improvements on and whatnot. And let's run the likes up. And next vid.